Time now for the XYZ. It's probably safe to say that the talks on raising the debt limit aren't going too well. House Majority Leader Eric Cantor walked out on Thursday because he won't think about raising taxes. Democrats are more nervous about cutting spending, especially Medicare. So who's going to blink? It's hard to see how a deal gets cut when politicians refuse to lead. So here's the history. Republicans pummeled Democrats on Medicare cutbacks and health care reform in the 2010 midterm elections. Now Republicans support a budget that overhauls Medicare. And guess what the Democrats are doing? Punching back, tit for tat. Only the country is broke, and there seem to be no grown-ups in charge. An old-school idea. How about if both sides hold hands and jump off the cliff together, actually fixing a problem? The landing might be softer than you think. And that's my XYZ.